New at 10, the LA County Sheriff Alex Villanueva could be facing another battle with the County Board of Supervisors if he's reelected in November. The board is debating whether to ask voters to amend the county charter to give them the power to kick a sitting sheriff out of office. Sheriff Alex Villanueva has been sharply criticized over several controversial issues. However, a change in the charter first needs voter approval. The board votes next Tuesday on a proposal to take the issue to voters.